Adam Breen from Omagh in Northern Ireland. For me, the arc has to be Tapestry. 3-year-old filly, great draw, wonderful pedigree, Galileo. It's the late supplementation for €120,000, which really swings her towards me. We've seen Tegruda carry all before her all year, and the only one to lower her colours was Tapestry. Throw in the excellent Ryan Moore, we saw how he pipped Australia on the Grey Gatsby, and I think at 14-1, exceptional value, great price, Tapestry for me.